1934, we set a new standard for racing cars, the mid-engine. Later, we revolutionized motorsport once again with our light aluminium construction. In the late 70s, Quattro marked the beginning of a new racing era. In 2001, our FSI technology proved to be unbeatable in Le Mans. We have spent 70 years preparing for this start. The Audi R8, born of powerful ideas.